Days till the Reputation Stadium tour starts, I wanted to talk to you about the backstage room that we always have on the tours. This tour, it's called the Rep Room. So that will be the room where we're going to be looking in all kinds of different ways to get people and find people that I can meet after the show, which I'm so excited about.
Okay, so first of all, I don't know what's going on.
This piano is going to be used for two songs in the set. One of them is on Reputation, one of them is an older song. That mystery will be solved in 8 days.
Look. Oh, she's so pretty.
This may look to you like a regular newspaper. It is, in fact, confetti. Check it out. Well, it's supposed to flutter more than that.
That was a good one.
Woo. Great
drumming. Taiko drums?
Oh. I've never seen it before.
Really?
Yeah. Back there.
Hey. Yay. It's one of those.
Jenna! Oh no.
My costume changed.
Stage. Quick change in here. Run, hustle, down here, lay down here, and then I'll just disappear to somewhere else. I'm gonna show you my microphones. We've got like some rose gold happening here. I have a newspaper print, one that says my name a bunch. A color variation on that same thing. Regular gold, because why not? A gold mic that has a gold snake attacking it. This one's green, yeah. Sparkly green, like St. Patrick's Day at a disco. So this one is from the last tour, so it's kind of missing some. We're gonna fix that. You won't ever see this looking like this again. This is actually kind of embarrassing.
This is what I do when I don't know choreography.
The thighs.
Yeah, the thighs.
I don't know my choreography.
That's like,
sound check. We have a special guest on hand. Oh, look who it is.
Yeah, it's me.
We're gonna go sing Hands to Myself, which is a absolutely iconic bop.
Yes, Taylor loves that one, and love her for loving
song.
It. I know.
Got our stage blocking.
Yes.
You lost?
I kinda am. She's like, it's super intimate. I walk out, I'm like,
this is intimate.
I mean, that's a like, can't keep my hands to myself. I mean, I could, but why would I want to?
You guys have played the song Babe live.
We have.
I have played it live, but the three of us have not played it live. So,
this is big.
So, Christian, you saw the show last night. You know we make the bracelet colors a certain color for
yes.
the special guest. What color would you guys like the crowd to be tonight?
Like our album, red and white.
Okay. We're doing it.
Trigger.
Your wish is my command.
Oh,
Okay, Camila.
Please don't get your leg like Camila cut off.
Doing the rocket okay. sled out to the lift.
Yeah.
She's ready to go. Right?
Oh, there she goes.
Cute, you made it.
Okay, and now she's made it.
Great.
Mom, should I wear the Tide Pod dress or the cotton candy dress tonight?
I like the Tide Pod dress.
So that's how we make fashion decisions on this tour. There you have it.
What?
Stage, I'm going to soundcheck because at the Rose Bowl we have a very special guest, someone who I've toured with before, and I'm really, really, really excited.
Back.
John's back.
I'm back.
We're gonna surprise the crowd tonight at Rose Bowl.
We are.
And your new song is amazing.
Thank you.
Where Were You in the Morning is incredible.
Please listen to it.
Stream it. Buy it.
Do all the things.
Get that promo.
Please. Where are we in the song? I don't even know my song.
Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Dun dun.
Me too.
Can we do it again? I missed all of it.
Okay, yeah.
I just didn't even get on the train because it left the station.
Need to.
Oh, look, there's too many. The words are all the same over and over again. And I know that's my fault. Been looking at the weather reports tonight for MetLife Stadium. Think it's going to rain.
Yeah.
It's a 80 to 90% chance of rain, but we like the rain, don't we?
Yeah, kind
of. I love it. Personal. You guys are just gonna need to leave little trails of candy to just get me to go to the
Reese's,
right place.
Little Reese's.
Nobody.
What do you need?
I was lost. It's a big stage. Okay, I'm alone out here, so I feel like I'm in the wrong place. I really am gonna need to study a math.
I know.
Rose Bowl night two, we actually have two special guests. And this next artist is somebody I'm so obsessed with. I'm like super fan number one of this guy.
Look who I found.
Hi.
We're here. We're doing this.
I'm so excited. Here with Troy.
Hi.
And we're in the Rose Bowl.
We are. I'm going to pop out of this floor thing.
Yeah, he's going to come out of the floor.
It's going to be dope.
I'm going to teach him how right now.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.
Bye.
Bye. And now he's going to pop out the front of the stage.
I'm going to strike the craziest.
You better. You're an icon. You're the best. We're fully hugging right now. This is the cutest. This is our dream.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams, you should see the things we do, baby. Ooh. In the middle of the night, in my dreams, I know I'm gonna be with you, so I take my time.
You can't just put it in front of me and not have me drink that. It's an old fashioned. I have to test it. It's my responsibility. You think I can put on the stage for a surf these people? That's something I haven't tested. Here we are in Dallas at AT&T Stadium, night one, ending the tour. We had to do something really special. This is something really special. Just look at her, it's Maren.
Hi, Texas.
So tell me what Dallas means to you.
Dallas is my hometown and I've never played this stadium, so you are giving me a huge bucket list moment tonight.
Yay! It's a very, very, very big, beautiful stadium, and isn't it so nice in here?
It is, it's like air conditioned
and
a stadium.
Air conditioning is really important to us. When you think Tim McGraw.
Awesome, awesome.
Oh my god.
Nice.
So
much
so fun.
Fun. So much fun.
Oh my god.
This is beyond a feat of engineering.
It's like a feat of
magical mystique.
The amount of decking that we have is equivalent to 10 arena tours. That's just decking. It's bigger than a 767. Wingspan, nose to tail.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What's a 767?
It's an airplane, a big one.
Hey to the Sydney crowd, we're about to go on stage. There was some weather that happened, but it's passed now. And also, Sydney has been so wonderful as to extend their public transportation for this evening because the show was delayed. So that's incredible. Love you guys. Here we are, we're backstage. We're in our outfits. We're ready. They're just gonna let us know. When is it?
Soon.
That's the official prognosis. Walking a stage. Really walking.
We're doing it this time.
It's happening. I will never forget this time in my life. The laughter, the hugs, the high fives, the magical moments that you know will only happen once. I want to remember every single thing.
How are we doing?
Thanks. Hey, ladies, I'm back.
Oh, hurrah. She's back. Taylor, you've been a bad human.
Yeah. Very bad.
Oh, no.
So bad that you... Ugh, look what you made me do.
I absolutely did not make you do that.
Not that. This. His fluff is on your hands.
Guys, come on. Again? I put on DirecTV Now so you wouldn't be bored.
Isn't that sweet? She left a cartoon on for us.
We're not children, Taylor. We're cats.
Highly sophisticated creatures.
Yes, you love the birds.
Subscribe to this channel.